Serious allegations tonight against a state representative from Pennsylvania. According to a criminal docket, Kevin Boyle has been arrested for harassment and violation of a protection from abuse order. Boyle, a Democrat, represents parts of Philadelphia and Montgomery County in the Pennsylvania State House. Last week, he was removed from his position on the House Finance Committee. Boyle is scheduled to face a judge Tuesday morning. We have reached out to his office for a comment. We have not yet heard back. Court records show the Philadelphia District Attorney's Office has filed the charges. They declined to comment when reached this afternoon.